Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. At the beginning of this year, I set photography goals about what animals I wanted to photograph this year. I told you guys I had two animals that I was going to keep a secret because I wasn't sure if I would get the opportunity to photograph them. Well, this was one of them, going to Finland to photograph the brown bears. If I'm being very honest, this was my first time sitting in a hide and it took me a while to get settled. I felt really restless and actually a little bit bored at the beginning. One of the nights I felt something cold touch my hand and I looked down to see that a little lizard had climbed onto my hand and he actually fell asleep there. Eventually, I put him onto the door so that he could climb out between the gap so I could get back to watching for the bears again.
Thank you.
There was just something so special about sitting in the middle of the wilderness at 2 a.m. with the midnight sun in front of a lake with the steam rising off it, photographing bears. It just felt really magical and was super special. This really was an amazing experience. It's something I could go and do every day. Bears are an incredible animal to be in the presence of, and I really had such an amazing time. I hope you enjoyed seeing a bit of the bears with me. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys next week. Bye.